everyone. Today I'm going to show you how to use the treatment at home DIY, but I already put it in there. This is the keratin, 100% keratin treatment. It's not 12 week blow dry, not for that. It's the mask, it's a treatment. Look after your hair from dry, damaged from the color, damaged from the highlight or environment, you know. And this is 100% protein. It would help to restore for all damaged hair, and also take care of your scalp as well. You know, when your scalp have itchy or flaky scalp, you can put it in. Whatever we do now, we just give two shampoo, and then we prepare the towel. I did it. It's already put it in. We prepare the towel, like this, two towels, and then two shampoo. When you put the shampoo, when you rinse off shampoo, put the treatment in. Make sure you put everywhere on your scalp, on your hair as well, and keep massaging it. Massaging your scalp. Do you ever see when people have very thin hair and very tight scalp? That's what you need to work with it. Almost on top of the head like this. If it's, even though men, you can do it as well. You can see when men hair falling off like that, and their skin is so hard and tight. But whatever we do now, we give the massage into it harder, very hard, to get they stretch out of good collagen. But when you have a good collagen, your hair grow better, because they can bring the blood supply in to the follicle quicker, you know, the blood circulation, and they can bring the food, everything, the blood supply into the follicle, make your hair grow better, healthier. And with the treatment, as well, they we look after your hair and the scalp as well. That's what I have experienced for 15 years, and this, I just found out this one is brilliant for hair, you know. All my customers loved it, you know. And that's what my technique, three things of my technique, you know, good shampoo, two shampoo, and then treatment on, massage into the hair, make sure you massage good, and the scalp, and no hot water. Please use the lukewarm water, not too hot, because if you use too hot water, it can be dry, clean out too good, and burn your scalp. And when your scalp burns so long, and then your scalp unhealthy, but when your scalp unhealthy, your hair keep falling off because they're not healthy from the root, how it's going to go into good condition, you know. That's why I have good technique for people to look after their hair at home. Everything come from inside. When the hair dry outside, they come from product. That's, you need the keratin to take care outside as well, while you look after your inside out by massaging as well, you know. Okay, make sure you really put enough. If it's too dry, you can add a little bit water into it. And massage. Keep massaging. The more you do work at the massage, the more it absorbs in faster. And then you can comb through. If you have time, you can comb through. When you do at home now, you can bend your head down like this. But when I do for people, it's a face had to be up. See that? It feels so lovely already. Now, I prepare the towel. The towel this length, and you hold on the edge. Hold two edges. You twist the towel first. And then I already have boiling water. Make sure it doesn't burn you. That's why I give this technique to my your hand. Twist, good twist, and you fold it together like this. When you put the hot water, you can put the hot water from down below, leave a quarter for you to hold. Don't wet it, you may burn your hand. And put in this side, and put in this side. Make sure they're all very wealthy, wet, you know. And then you pour the water in, pour water in there. Can you see? Yeah. Now, when the water hot, you give a few twists to make sure when we squeeze it out, it's completely, the water runs out clear. You do, when you stretch the hot towel, you can parallelize like that. Don't go down, don't go up, because the mice drain to your hand. Now, extremely hot. Okay, when you're going to put on your hand, now you fold this, the towel, fold this hood like this. It's easier for you. And then turn your hand down. Quite hot. Make sure it's, if it's too hot, you can like a bit, shake a bit. Twist. Now I turn you this way, you bend your hands, go looking that way and keep turning towel like this. And you can put this side here to tuck in to this side. And then you keep on folding the towel. And then you put another towel, cover again. Put the towel cover again to keep the heat in. See? Just to keep the heat in. If whoever have the head shower, you can cover, no problem. But the towel do as I look like a nun now. Yeah, when you keep everything like this, you leave it on for 10 to 15 minutes until the hot water gone cold. If you want to leave it long, that's fine. You know what I mean? Yeah, this is after 10 to 15 minutes, you can rinse off and you're styling yourself. Or even you want to put some oils for the hair, you can if your hair dry, you know. Keep doing like that. If people have very dry hair, you can do twice a week. If people have normal hair, you can do once a week. When a few weeks and your hair will get better and better. But when your hair get better, you can use once a week. And you can use add a conditioner. You don't need to put the hot towel. You know, when your hair feel better condition, you just two shampoo first, you go into the shower, you shampoo your hair first, and then leave this treatment on, massage it, clip it up with the clamp. Leave it there. While you finish your shower, you rinse this treatment off. That's it. You don't need to use any conditioner. This is very intensive treatment. You can use as the conditioner, you know? And the conditioner, I find it can be greasy, but this one never greasy. But you need two shampoo. One shampoo, not enough. Hair not clean enough. You need two shampoo. If people have very, very greasy hair, you need three, not one shampoo. Make sure you good wash, good scrub on your scalp, on your hair. Make sure it's clean. And then you put this on. Okay? This is, the keratin here is very consistency. All my customers love it. Everybody just fond with it. And I can do for lots of people and no one say bad. And very good sales there. But however, who like to get some, just please contact me. And whoever buy more than three, I give you a discount, you know? And see how you get on, I hope. my video useful for people, useful for my client, useful for everybody. But if who want more information about the hair, they love their hair, they don't know how to take care of their hair, and just please ring me, PM me, give me contact. I would like to answer everyone. For this video, bye. See you later.